Hi everyone. So in this session we are going to learn about how to create any directory and also create a new file for that. So something like that, if we are working on some runtime environment and if we want to create that file when we are not available or we have scheduled some activity which are going to perform in the future, and that activity or on that time we are not present. So basically on running this script, it will create a folder as well as a file to save our information. So we will see how to create that particular folder, inside that particular folder how to create that new file for that. So it's very much possible if you want to create it from now. So for this we have to take one activity, is called as create directory. The create directory basically will create a one folder on specified path. So here this is my folder location where I want to create my file. So first of all you can see three folders are available. I want to create a new folder. So you can see this, I am just providing the path name inside double quote. Now I am specifying my folder name. So my folder name is new one. Okay, so now this activity will create a new folder for me, and if I want to create any file inside that folder, so for that we are using create file activity. So create file activity will create a new file inside that folder. So for this we have to provide the same path which we have used in create directory. So I am copying and pasting it to create file activity. Inside new folder I want my file. So I am providing the file name here. So my file name is basically I want to keep as UiPath, or you can say som1.txt. I have to just save it and run my file. We have to check is that folder is created. You can see new one folder is created. Inside that new one, som1 is created. If I want to create some Excel file, that is also of course possible in this. So I am giving the XLS or som2. Saving this, running. Just checking how my, so you can see my som2 file Excel file is also created. So by using this method we can create whatever we want, our folder or file. So basically if we want to create any of the directory or any of the files, we can directly create it by using these two activities. Hope you understand it. If you have any queries or comments, please provide me in the comment box. Please be like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.